Alright guys, so check it out. We're gonna do our throw by from the front headlock, okay? Check the breakdown. I got my partner Andy here. He goes for a shot. I'm here in the front headlock. Let's say he's trying to back away, okay? One of the best ways you can maintain and keep this position so you can stay offensive is to stay here on the arm and the chin, tight. And I'm gonna circle away and pull the arm to me and circle away from that so this creates a dead space and he goes back to his knees. See? Good. So once I'm there, I start to control him better. He's on his knees better for me, okay? So here, if I have to do it again, I circle him away again, no problem. Now watch, when he goes there, he's gonna try to recoil his strength and get back to his base, okay? When he does that, the hand that's on the chin here, so the hand that's on the chin, okay, is gonna stay right where it is, but my forearm, if you notice here, is connected to his head, okay? It runs right along the side of his head, okay? So I circle away. When he goes to recoil himself and regroup, back to your knees, bring your arm in. Yeah, look, no problem. I push him by and shoot my hip in. Here. After that, attack the ankle and look to go behind. Okay, now just be careful. He doesn't reach up and grab your leg, right? If he does that, no problem. Push his head down, scroll, and get behind, okay? So two more times, right in the front headlock. He goes to back away. I circle away with the arm. Now he's back, good. He goes to recoil, look, throw him by, capture his ankle, push in and get by, okay? All right, last one, we'll go the other way. So righty, he's up, look, circle away, good. And look, so my arm's right there. I'm gonna push him like I'm trying to throw an uppercut, boom, this way, okay? Uppercut across my body, all right? Throw him by and take the angle. From here, he recoils a little, throw him by, take the angle. And look, hips down. If he's reaching for my leg, right, push his head and come back. If he doesn't, just keep my hips away nice and low and get my takedown, go behind, okay? So if you can get the easy takedown this way, go for it, right? That's about all I got for the front headlock series. So if you need to see other stuff, probably have about 6, 8, maybe 9 other front headlock attacks. So we're gonna end the series on that, all right? Let's go, 3, 2, 1.